Uh-oh, that was muddy, real muddy. I ain't going down there. Usually the trout are over there, or there's a log over there that they hang out by. But this is different today. It's a little chocolate milk. And the rocks that are over there where those plants are right there, those ferns or whatever that is, there's two rocks that come out there. They're underwater right now. I don't see any trout jumping for food or anything. They may not be interested in biting today. There's something right here. That's not a fish. Like a trout. That's like a bait fish or something. If you can see that better. I'm gonna take a walk over here and put the pole down. Maybe there'll be a fish when I come back. Let's put the pole down there. It's the tackle box tree. There's a hook in there with a... what's going on over here? Current shooting under the log, making these little swirls. This normally is not that high. We had a lot of rain yesterday, the day before, and we should be getting more rain today. Got him. All right, nice trout.